Had a lot of discussion and we had a lot of debate about it and brought somebody down to talk about it extensively to the group and also to the community, available to the community for people to come in and chime in. And we had a lot of participation in that. Several dozen people, as I remember, from the business district and the community at large were there. Our department heads were there. The mayor was there and all the council was there. So we've had a lot of input, but it just kind of, it's been kind of left off at that point. And this is nothing that we can really vote on this week, but I wanted to bring it back up because all the discussion and training that we've done on it, I think it's worth to discuss it, to hash it out, and whether we're going to go with it or not, it needs to be decided at some point in the relatively near future, like I said. It's not something that can be done this week, really, simply because not enough has really been set up in that issue, and there hasn't been enough discussion and input to really get to the point where we can, where we could make a plan if it was decided that that needed to be done. But I'll go ahead and say, I guess I haven't said it in a meeting so far, but I support it. I think it's a good idea, and I'll tell you why. I won't go into all the different points because I think it needs to be discussed a little bit more on Thursday night. All the specific points that I have, but generally speaking, I'll cover all of them. I'm not going to leave anything out, but I have some notes right here. At least put them out in general. I think, first of all, that there's a little bit of a... Well, first of all, I love the hire and the way it looks. I love the way it is. I think we've got a bunch of great businesses up and down downtown Hayhira. We've got thriving businesses. We've got people wanting to come here and open businesses. We've got people wanting to come here and live. However, that has not overcome the trend that has been evident over the last 10, 20, and 30 years. And I would describe that as a steady regression or a steady decline. And what I mean by that is even though our population has flourished, it has. The downtown business district has not. I wasn't here at the time, but I remember Councilman Barfield mentioning that a long time ago there used to be a little theater here. There used to be a hospital here, I remember that. There were other little shops here that augmented Hayhira. They weren't necessarily big corporate businesses that I'm not necessarily wanting to see come to Hayhira. But these things have gone away for some reason, and I don't see them coming back, even though in spite of our increased population, I see developers wanting to fill up the remaining spots that we have left, but nobody's building downtown. I, for one, think it is ideal. It's been mentioned, and I agree with those who think it's ideal that private investors come in, buy up properties, build open businesses if that's what they want to do with the type of businesses that think that would fit Hayhira. I agree with that. However, it's not happening. We've got a few businesses that have opened in the last year, two, three. We've got Huddle House over here. Harvey's has come in. That's more of a corporate thing. We've had some small businesses open, and every one of them augment our town, I believe. But we're really not seeing some of the things that we would like to see developed or revitalized. And what I mean by that is specifically the Odom building, or the building right next to it, which is privately owned by the Leiden members. I got that right? Maybe on Weathering. I said something wrong. The Weathering. Those have been sitting around for decades, and I really don't, and although I think it's ideal that private investors come in and take care of them, we can't do anything about the Weathering building. They've got to decide that on their own. But we can do something about the Odom building and some other structures around that would be in a business district outlined by a downtown development authority that we could help, that a city could help through a DDA. And the reason I mention it this way is because I don't see any corporations or millionaires coming in that's riding up down Hayhira and saying, I want to buy that building and revitalize it. I would love to see that, but I just don't see it. So, what do you do? One of your actions could be to do nothing. That's not to be sarcastic. That can be an option sometimes for certain been tried. That's been tried, either intentionally or not, over the last 30 years. And it's regressed. And I don't see a trend being any different. Maybe I could be convinced. I have open ears to listen to why I could be wrong in that assessment. But I think that in a nutshell, is what I think the problem is, and something needs to be done in order to turn that trend around. A DDA is not the only option, but we've reviewed it, looked through it extensively, and I don't see any reason why it wouldn't serve as something to help reverse that trend. Some things it could do is, what it could do basically is help access money through low-interest loans and grants that the city could not otherwise access. DDA is not the only option, but if you didn't choose that, you'd have to choose some other similar option or entity to access that. I've heard some concerns, very well-researched and well-spoken concerns, that in the past the DDA has presented problems to community. I understand that. I've looked into that, and I believe that those are small issues that have taken place in communities that don't even have a similar structure to what we have here in this town. It's a different community, different people, and there's been some misconception about particular things like taxes and eminent domain, right? They don't have authority to tax the city, and they don't have authority for eminent domain. These were a couple of issues that were brought up. And like I said, they were very valid questions. They were well-researched. It was a problem with the previous form of DDA that no longer exists and cannot legally be initiated now. They exist, but they cannot. No new DDAs in that form. It's all constitutional DDAs. Can be initiated in that form. So, with that in mind, I think this is something that would be a vehicle that would help the community, would be low risk for the community, help bring back some revitalization to our downtown, maybe get a few jobs, maybe get some people off the highway that want to actually travel here and shop a little bit more, visit here, stay here, live here. I don't want to see this town turn into a Mount Austin. I don't want to see anything like that. That's not why I support this. I want to see Hey Hira be Hey Hira, but better, as in the vision that I think everybody in here has. So with that, like I said in the beginning, we can't really vote on this week, but I would like to hear people's thoughts and understand, if we're going to do this, what's the next step?